Time don't wait for no one. Time doesn't wait for anybody, so it's better just to utilize your time while you got it. I've been fucking off all my time and shit, but I'm finally back on my shit, man. Hell yeah, I'm finally back on my shit. And I know I'm finna go viral. I know I'm finna blow up on this shit again, because I'm too determined for this shit. That's why I'm pushing so goddamn hard.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches, how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, seem like my... What's the damn deal? Good morning, good morning, good morning. This your boy back with some more videos. Told you I'm coming back with a vengeance. I'm trying to go viral, super viral, 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 viral. That's the key, that's the term today, viral. So I need y'all to like, I need y'all to comment, and subscribe. For all y'all who watch my videos, you ain't subscribed, I need y'all to go ahead and hit that subscribe button so we can get this channel popping. So when I pop, you pop, we pop like some popcorn. All right, so look, we finna get into some Tom McDonald, an old school one from 2017, Hangman. Now, I ain't never heard the song, so it's only right that I do it. I've done plenty of Tom songs, y'all know me. I'm part of the Hog Gang, you know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and get into Hangman and see what they talking about. But I need y'all to subscribe, though. Like, seriously, I need y'all to subscribe. I'm trying to go viral, real talk. But let's go ahead and see what he talking about. Okay, I thought it stopped.
This a warning for the ones who say they aren't afraid. Lately I've been coming from a darker place.
Real talk,
I've been dealing with depression, I'm more dangerous than ever. I've been drinking again and never felt better. I swear to God that
oh, hell no. Oh, don't do that. Real talk, though. Probably, though, huh? So, was the new girl at this time, was it Nova? I'm pretty sure y'all know, because y'all been following Tom for some years. I've only been following for like 2 years. Was the new girl Nova at this time? And I damn, he was a lot different from 2017 to 2021, bro. You know what I'm saying? You could see the change and shit. You could tell you don't drink no more. You could tell that you got your mind right. So that's what's up. At this time, I bet y'all was in a dark place, bro. I mean, you always post pictures, too, about the shit that you've been through, bro. So I get it. You was in a dark place, you know what I'm saying? But look, man, look where you came from, bro. I'm proud of you, bud. Proud of you, my boy.
She reminds me of myself when I would drink every day. I used to feel like how I felt was just a temporary phase. But now I feel like the feelings are fucking feeding off fame. And I don't plan to slow down and give it a second to breathe. To push the pedal past the breaking point, I'm picking up speed. In 2016, swear I came apart at the seams. I was scared of the dark and therefore afraid of my dreams. But I'm the built, I came apart with iron alloy and beams.
Gotcha. Hey, bro, you got to overcome from what you've been through, bro. That's the key to life, you know what I'm saying? That we have a chance to overcome shit because a lot of people don't live in places that they'll never be able to overcome nothing in. So, shit, you done overcame. You good now, man.
Playing into my legs and I'm going to fall on my knees. Haven't taken any pills to calm me down for a month. I'm on the edge and I'm waiting for any reason to jump.
Oh, shit, don't jump, man.
Excited when they throw in the punch. I got a list of different strategies to bury these funks. Very rarely do I carry all the weight of a grudge. But I've been barely ordinary since the prairies and drugs.
We'll talk
about imaginary friends and camouflage with some guns. And I've been fairly military, but my army is one.
Oh, shit, that's what I said. He been fairly military, but his army is one. You know what I'm saying? He got all the mentality of the whole army. But it's only him, you know what I'm saying? It's only him. He ready to ride. He ready to get on the edge and just go. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of us is probably in a position, even right now in 2021. I'm pretty sure that a lot of us is in a position right now to where we want to be Hangman. We just want to jump and just say, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? But we can't do that, though. You got to be lions, not sheep. You see the hat? Got to be a lion, not a sheep, bro. You got to be stronger than anything else, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm up early doing these videos. I was trying to go back to sleep. I was like, man, fuck that. I'm trying to get these videos out. I'm trying to go viral. I'm trying to really do what I was supposed to be doing. This is my calling. This is my mission. So now I'm back on my shit. So, yeah, but I'm pretty sure there's a lot of us is ready to just fucking just say fuck it, man. But don't do it, man. You can overcome anything, no matter where you at in life, like Papa Dex said. In the position you is right now, you can change this shit. It's gonna take some time, it's gonna take some downfalls, some losses and shit. But them losses is learning, you know what I'm saying? So don't worry about that shit. But come on, man, we gotta get into it.
They've been passive aggressive with how they deal with my message. They lack the passion.
A lot of people don't get it.
Made of what I'm made from, they've been bruised up and dented. They don't understand the underhanded, ruthless obsession that I was born with. Slammed like the door sticks. Closet full of skeletons so heavy, couldn't move them with a forklift.
Damn.
Probably fell in love.
He talking the shit on this one, bro. I wonder who that line was to. Cause somebody bitch doing something they not supposed to be doing. You know what I'm saying? For real. Oh, that's the old time. It's crazy to see where this man done came from, man. For real. He done came a long way, bro. From where you was to now, bro. I'm proud of you. I'm gonna go ahead and give you some more flowers, my nigga. I'm proud of you. I woke up with a buzzing in my head. I don't want to leave the comfort of my bed. A dozen missed calls from a dozen of my friends, and my day just started, but it's coming to an end. Already getting dark. Real dark. Wake up with the stars. I don't even know how I got home after I left the bar. Yeah, I did 8 months sober, and I hate that it's over, but the weight on my shoulders started breaking my heart. I started up. Real talk though, because everything that you go through is gonna just put pressure and pressure and pressure and pressure. Gonna put a lot of pressure in you and be like, damn, I just need that drink, you know what I'm saying? I need that drink, I need to get that sweet, you know what I'm saying? And that's how it be, bro, but you gotta just have that strong mind. If your mind ain't strong, you ain't strong. So that's why you gotta keep your mind clear, keep your focus, keep your eyes focused on the prize. Stay in your lane, get out of everybody else's lane, stay in your lane. It's gonna take some time, but you can overcome it, man, I promise you. Everybody overcame something. We all can overcome anything we want.
One or two.
Oh, wait, I'm fucking up.
And then I moved to three or four, and then I realized that I was back right.
Real talk, it's gonna put you back.
To my doctor, they were stolen, but I know that they were swallowed. Everything I ever did was always done with open throttles, all the way or nothing. Non-commitment is a broken promise, and I know that that's a problem in itself. But you're living, or you're dying, or you're crying out for help.
Real talk, though.
It's been a week since I felt like me.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people do the same shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Still selling your pills. I mean, take your pills like you're supposed to. You pop them out too much, trying to get some more sand on them, get some more of the shit. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of shit. I'm fortunate to not be strung out on drugs and never been strung out on drugs because I've never tried nothing but just weed. So I'm fortunate for that. So I can't really speak on it, but I've seen a lot of people throw their life away trying to get back to these pills and these drugs and shit. And it ain't worth it, man. Just leave that shit alone because I promise you it's not worth it.
I've been starving, but I just can't eat. I'm exhausted, but I can't find sleep. It's been harder than it's ever been. The darkness hasn't ever dimmed. The light's so bleak.
Real talk,
I never understood what they meant when they said that they were just the shadows of men that they had been before they were beat. Now I know that everything I heard was for real. When I'm looking in the mirror at a shell of myself. I think that stress is a contributing factor to being 28 and feeling older.
Hey, man. Stress is a big factor, a lot of shit. I was stressed out, I've been depressed for, you know, a few days and shit. But I still got up every morning, I still been dropping these videos, you know what I'm saying? I'm still pushing, still trying to do what I gotta do to get where I'm trying to get, you know what I'm saying? Where am I trying to get? A better place than where I'm at now, which I'm not in a bad place at all, I'm not gonna lie. But I would like to be in a better place than what I am, you know what I'm saying? If I don't continue to keep pushing it, I will put myself back in a bad place. I'm not trying to be like that. So you gotta push. But let's hear what he about to say though about his age.
Than dad does. The wrinkles on his face are the best.
He said he's 28 and he feel older than his dad does, you know what I'm saying? And he's talking about the wrinkles in his face. That shit puts a toll on you, man. Life and stress and drugs will put a toll on you and drinking. That shit'll make you age fast. And we need to stay young and beautiful like we is, man.
Real talk. The day's long, stay strong and try again tomorrow though.
Real talk,
even if you're running out of reasons to ignore the phone. Even if you're running out of gas, go and borrow more. Your demons knock the hardest when you finally chose to close the door. This is not
real.
The way my parents raised me. I hope they realize that they didn't fail one of their babies. This is the result of a declining social climate that.
But man, I bet they proud of where you at now though, bro. You know what I'm saying? No, they proud of where you at. They like, damn, look at my son 2016, 2017. Living his life out. But now look at my son in 2021. Number one on all everything, on all platforms and shit. Your boy, you did it, boy. Y'all better learn from Tom. Shit, look at how his life was and how he overcame it and changed it. It took some years, what, 3-4 years? It took some years, but shit, he did it though. We can do the same shit. Never too late.
Silence, keeping people trapped and sighted. Liquor and violence, we suffer in silence until we embrace one another. And by that collective defiance, we'll topple the giants. I just try to smile through the crying. Cause I know that someone somewhere is feeling way worse than I am. And
real
that's
talk.
True. That's true.
And that's real talk. There's always somebody going through way worse shit than what the fuck are we going through. And that is motherfucking true, like he said. There's always something going on in the world, man. Always something going on in the world. Time don't wait for no one. Time doesn't wait for anybody. So it's better just to utilize your time while you got it. I've been fucking off all my time and shit. But I'm finally back on my shit, man. Hell yeah, I'm finally back on my shit. And I know I'm finna go viral. I know I'm finna blow up on this shit again. Because I'm too determined for this shit. That's why I'm pushing so goddamn hard. So if you made it this far, I appreciate y'all. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And make sure y'all hit that like button and y'all share, man. And whatever you're going through, man, you got to just stay focused and stay clear. And try to get your mind as clear as you can. If you got to let people go, let them go. If you got to let the alcohol go, let them go. Drugs go, let it go. whatever you're doing that you may need to let it go, let that shit go. You can get anything back you ever want as long as you do it right and do it the right way. Shout out.